Son of Mother Yashoda, the transcendental lover in the land of Raja, the delight of Gokula, Kana, the wealth of the lives of the gopis. He steals in the mind of even Cupid and punishes the Kaliya serpent. These pure holy names of the Lord Hari are full-time sweet nectarian pastimes. Krishna is the Lord of the 12th forest of Raja. He is ever youthful and is the best of lovers. He is always playing on a flute and is an excellent dresser. Krishna is the protector of inhabitants of Raja, the destroyer of various demoniac dynasties, the keeper and tender of Nanda Maharaja's cows, the giver of pleasure to the cows, land and spiritual senses, the husband of the goddesses of fortune, the butter thief, and the beautiful cowherd boy of Nanda Maharaja. Krishna wanders along the banks of river Yamuna. He stole the garments of the young damsels of Raja who are bathing there. He delights in the mellows of rasa, dance. He is very merciful, the lover and the beloved of Srimati Radharani, the great dancer of Vrindavana, and the shelter and the only refugee of Thakura Bhaktivinoda.